I'm ready, guys. They mentioned Army in the song. No pressure to remind me you got it bad. Ain't done bad. Well, hey, Screen Bean, my name's Jordan. Welcome to the channel. I'm a professional music video editor. I've edited some awesome music videos for artists like these guys. Let's get into the breakdown.
Woo! Baby, big hit music! Come on!
That clear frame!
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop.
What? Curious if that kiss sound is actually in the music or if that was added for the music video, because the little, you know, but obviously he did it with like 85,000 million times more swagger than I did, but you know, that was kind of sexy, I'm not gonna lie.
Smooth like
just a little like movements
undercover. Don't pop like trouble breaking into your heart like that. Cool shade stunner, yeah, all it all to my mother. Like summer.
This is like an editor's dream so far. It's literally a static camera, and all we're doing is taking small movements and matching it to just like bass and drum. I'm a drummer personally, so editors are very attuned to rhythm and to beats. Taking the most subtle movements and making them visually match a beat is just one of the most satisfying things I've ever seen in my life. And that lighting cue? Okay, DP. Bro, they like just moved their hands in, and that kind of bothered me a little bit. I wish they just cut right before their hands went in, because it was like slightly distracting, but you know, it's all right. It's all right. Whatever. Ooh, those fast cuts. This director is so good. This is directed by Young Suk Choi. Lumpins, the freaking, the genius.
You know, I'm a creative genius and there's no other way to work.
He directs like all BTS's music videos. But he's so conscious of little tiny details that help transition scenes into each other. Literally the smallest detail of having the boys go like this, like at the end of his take. He's like, okay guys, so what I'm gonna need you to do is just do this at the end of the take, just right here. Just... You know, okay, put my hand. You know, I do that all the time. My swagger is unparalleled. Trust me, boys, just do it. And he knows that that's gonna cut perfectly into the next scene. That's a good director. He's already cutting the video in his head.
Your genius is showing.
Where?
Oh my gosh. Okay. It's a bot. I already know. BTS just made a freaking summer banger. It's coming for you, TikTok. It's coming. TikTok, be ready.
I like the moon rock with me, baby.
Bro, the kiss is such a touch. It's such a touch. Like, to be his hand. Actually, I don't want to be his hand, but I imagine a few of you would want. Anyway. Can you do it?
Dun-dun-dun-dun-bad.
Okay. They probably did that in the studio. They probably honestly sped it up. Do you think they did that?
No. He just probably did it 18 times. Bad. You have to single it out first.
Bro, this is literally singer and video editor reacts now. That's crazy. This is my girlfriend Ashley. She's a singer, so. This part's so hard. It's literally just the small movements. One other editing tip I have for this section is matching continuity. We get that close up and he looks to the right, and then we cut to the next shot and he's already performing to the right. So matching that continuity and cutting right on the beat makes the edit so freaking crispy, bro. A buttery potato chip.
Up, I gotcha. Making you fall like that.
Break it down.
Ooh, and I look
Young Suk Choi, you can't be doing that to me, bro. You can't be planning shots so well where the in the break of the song, you know, he just like throws his freaking glasses to the side, and then the dude just like grabs glasses from him and is like, you gotta save some for the rest of us, man. Straight up, I gotcha. Making you fall so like good. I can't help but dance to this. I literally can't help. Can't help it. We're in an aesthetic looking gym. They really made like a press conference set for Jimin and then pulled back the curtains and they're in a gym. That's just called defying expectations. And humans love their expectations to be defied. If you're making art, if you're making music videos, if you create something that you think people won't expect, people will like it more.
Out on sticks. Here she comes, sticks.
I'll be honest, I did not expect that. That is pretty neat. That is fascinating. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, okay, so every bar, we just do this super long zoom. We're just on a zoom lens. It looks like this, and you have a little controller thing that makes a super nice smooth zoom. And you know, like, let's make this be not a normal elevator, make it be a lit elevator, you know, an elevator with hella lights. We're gonna have a freaking freestyle dance off to this instrumental. This metal instrumental. I'm mental. You're doing dance therapy, but they're doing it better than me. I need to practice more so they don't take it. If you just literally put dance therapy on top of this and play it, it's way better than mine. I need a moment. Why?
All
right, I'm taking notes, man. We're taking notes. Wait till the end. Dance therapy is about to be crazy.
Eyes on my wrist, I'm the nice guy. Got the right body and the right mind. Rolling up the body,
oh,
the
bro.
Right
vibes. This is how you freaking use zoom lens. Can we look at V and Jungkook here? They're homies, bro. He has to hold back the crowd because Suga's fire is so rap, bro. He has to hold them back. Perspective, we can see that all of this in the background, surprise, it's not real. It's a green screen. You can see all the edges. They're a little bit feathered. And this was in the gym. They shot it at the same time. They're like, hey guys, you know what? Let's just put a green screen up and make it look like it's a summer banger. And we'll put a little plane in the background. Put some chains on our boy Suga, and all of a sudden it's a hip hop track of the summer.
We
got some good green screen work there, and the camera's just like bouncing to the beat. It says army. They mentioned army in the song. I don't know if they've done that before, but that's pretty sweet. They're showing support to the fans. Army, you are appreciated. Army, you are appreciated. Man, Young Suk Choi is such a master of blocking, bro. They just appear out of nowhere. Because RM was rapping by himself. And then he has Army. Yes, kiss your hands. Bro, I'm loving these zoom lenses. This is just a party. It's an absolute party right now. I'm ready, guys. I offer you my butter, BTS, as a supporter of your music. Please have it.
Cool shade, and you know we don't stop.
I love that wide angle lens, dude. Love you guys. Subscribe.